generous. She has a story that they tell about her. There was a young girl here in town that had an opportunity to go on her high school prom, but she didn't have a dress to wear. And they were too poor to afford material to make a dress. So one of their friends said, why don't you go ask Stella? She has lots of gowns in her closet. Maybe she'll let you borrow one. So she finally worked up enough courage to come up here and ask Stella. Stella opened her closet and said, take your pick. And so she picked out a gown. She had her eye on it as soon as he opened the door. But she didn't think that Stella would let her borrow it. Stella said, go ahead, take it with you. Enjoy the prom. Let me know how it came out. And so after the prom, the next day, she didn't want to, but she brought the dress back here to give back to Stella. Stella said, no, dear, that's your dress now. You wear that and enjoy it. And she said that very day, it went into a box, and she put it up on the upshelf of her closet, and it stayed up there as a shrine to Stella's generosity. Okay, let's go over here.